So different. That little, I don't know if it's even solely just the weight out there, but normally when I do a GHD sit up, I actually have my hands across my chest when I lean back. So you don't usually reach, I just keep them here. And then as I explode up, then I'll reach forward. So hands back and a weight back there is definitely different for me.
Failing in that workout?
I really didn't feel anything until I got back on the GHD. Like, I didn't realize how taxed my legs were. It's like, you know, you kind of go somewhere when you're doing the wall balls. I was just concentrating so hard on making sure that I caught it and didn't lose form or anything like that. And so once that was over with and I went back to the GHD, I'm like, oh man, I could feel myself. Like, that was the point at which I knew I had to be really careful getting back on the GHD and, you know, keeping things really tight because my legs were so tired, so. Than it was physically. I mean, physically it was tasking, but certainly there are CrossFit workouts that are more taxing than that. I think the mental aspect came in. I just didn't want to lose the ball in the GHD. Like, I had to really think about everything that I was doing this time. So that in and of itself was enough to make this workout tough. The breathing heavy part, I mean, you know, you get that every single time you work out, so I was prepared for that part. It was just the mental game that was a little bit different.
So. Are you usually throwing a 14-pound wall ball to a 10-foot target?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So you had a little bit of practice, and you don't usually throw to an 8-foot target.
No, usually. Yes, and I actually was just deciding, like, I need to start using a 16-pound ball to the 10-foot target, so the 14 seems lighter. For me, there was one time I think where I tried to catch it and go straight back into the squat and I fell forward. So for me, even though that, you know, after I caught it, it was just kind of a slam, it was easier for me mentally to prepare for that next set to just stop and kind of gain composure, because had I lost it, I feel like I wouldn't have gotten to the target, or I would have fallen over and it would have been a missed rep. Whereas just kind of keeping a steady pace, something I could count on and keep repeating, you know, was a better game for me.
Thank you.